Hello and welcome back guys to your favorite CSGO giveaway channel. In the last video, I asked you to put your suggestion on what you want apart from this giveaway. And I got the replies like put on funny content, trolls / WTF moments, tips and tricks, etc. So I will definitely integrate it in this video. By the way, thanks for your suggestion guys. This intro is made by this YouTube channel. Feel free to check it out, and if you want any intro for your videos, just ping or comment on his channel. Coming back to our today's CSGO giveaway, that is CSGO giveaway number 14. Today I will be giving you guys a very hot Mac 7, and the name of the skin is Heat, and it look like this as shown on the screen. Talking in terms of Mac 7, it delivers devastating damage of 240, but its fire rate is limited to only 1. Mac 7 has higher armor penetration, which is 150, so there is no use of armor for enemy in the firefight. Mac 7 has one big disadvantage, that its fire range is only 3 meters, so you need to go close to your enemy to deal more damage. This weapon is mostly used by ninjas in the game. Smoke plus close range plus Mac 7 is equal to crazy stuff. It is the right time to show your skills when all teammates are dead and all responsibility is on your shoulder. Watch my S clutch on map does too. Now quickly find the winner of previous giveaways, that is CSGO giveaway number 13. First, M4A4 Magnesium. Second, P90 Ashwood. Third, Dual Berettas 10. Congratulations to all three winners. Have fun with those skins. Rest of the guys can participate in current giveaway, that is CSGO giveaway number 14, Max 7 Heat. Here is one interesting thing I like to share with you guys. I will provide you opportunity to share your crazy moments in the real matchmaking, and I will choose best from all moments and I will definitely add it in the upcoming videos. By the way, the main question is what to share and how to share, right? First, go to the menu named Watch Matches and Tournaments. Then go to your matches. After that, locate your match where crazy stuff happened and click download button. After that, wait for download to complete and then head up to the folder with the following location. Make zip file of two files shown on the screen and then share that zip file with me by uploading it on any shareable server, for example Google Drive, and then share that shareable link with me by commenting down below this video, or you can email me at csgogiveawayindia@gmail.com. Share following details along with the files, like first, round number where crazy thing happen, second, your in-game name, and third, what crazy thing happened there. So that's all for today's video. Stay tuned, have fun and enjoy the Sunday with lots of gaming.